Hello, my name is Rick Kamak, founder and president of Isaiah68.org. We're a brand new community service organization, 501c3, tax exempt, as of March 2015. We're making this introduction to you to let you know that we are available to serve your community, both individuals, their families, and the communities that they live in. We need your help in that we're looking for staff, volunteers, and also a board. We need board members. So we'd like to ask you to partner with us as we do this work. Help us to serve those who need it. Isaiah68.org, meeting needs and making a difference.
Hi, I'm Cheryl here at the Community Health Fair in Eagleville. It's been a wonderful day, and we are just here today with our different hobbies, our crafts, and the ways that we promote wellness. So what I did today was I made some, if you can see them, carrot cake coconut balls. These are raw coconut balls. As you can see, they're almost gone. People have really enjoyed them. I also made some fresh carrot juice. Now, the reason why I chose carrot juice today, fresh carrot juice and raw coconut balls, is because a lot of people don't like vegetables. They'll tell you, I don't eat vegetables because I don't really like them. But I just wanted to try to encourage the use of raw and fresh vegetables in your everyday diet, whether it's in the form of a dessert or in the form of just fresh carrot juice or just eating a carrot outright. You can't go wrong, because carrots, like a lot of other vegetables, they have carotenoids, which are phytochemicals that your body needs in order to improve disease resistance. For example, there's a such thing called a p-cumaric acid and chlorogenic acid that is found in fresh fruits and vegetables like green beans, green peppers, and carrots. And what it does is it binds to your genetic cell, and what it does is it prevents any type of cancer cells from causing any type of damage. Another thing that it has in it is it found in all colored foods are antioxidants that protect your genetic material from free radical attack. So anything that we can do to make your body work better in preventing disease is what we want. Now I want to ask you a question. What sense does it make for you to take medicine to cure a disease if you can eat the fresh fruits and the fresh vegetables that God gave us to prevent the disease in the first place? So we can actually eat our way to health. We can eat our fresh fruits, our fresh vegetables. The great thing about carrots is that you get wonderful nutrients from cooking it, and you also get great benefit from eating it in its natural state. So no matter which way you go, here's to drinking some carrot juice today and helping to prevent your health.
Good afternoon. My name is Dr. Dahl Boatwright. I'm here in Nashville, Tennessee, attending a health fair today. Our practice is in the Nashville metropolitan area, and today I am here at a health fair to do a presentation on the topic of obesity. When we were asked to present this discussion, my partners and I at our office sat down and discussed what we thought would be best to talk about on this particular occasion, where we had many people in the community to come out and to investigate and to hear about various healthcare related issues. At the end of the discussion, we basically decided that given the problems that we as practitioners and the problems that the community was having with the epidemic of obesity, we felt that this is an excellent time to discuss this in an open forum such as this.